So the first thing you want to do during this inspection is make sure your truck is charged up with air. The way you can tell is you leave your truck running until you hear your compressor purge. Again, these inspections are going to be done annually, and this is what's going to, this is the type of inspection you're going to receive on a roadside. Like I said, this is a federal inspection, DOT inspection, so it's going to be the same across the United States.